variety, trying new things, express cuisine, authentic handmade goodness, falafel wrap with lemon and chili mayo. Okay. There are two varieties of express cuisine. If this is nice, I'll get the other one next time. I've had falafel before. Oh, it's two. Okay. Looks like. That was a bit spicy. The chili is very strong. Very strong. Whew. Is it too strong? So just a little bit. Kind of swamping the falafel taste. Not for me. The lemon and chili mayo kind of Slopes of Falafel. If you like hot stuff, this will be up your alley. I like hot stuff, but when it complements the meal, when it complements the food, this doesn't. So even just a little bit more salad to absorb the flavour, the spiciness would have helped. Because where there is salad, I don't know the impact of the chilli, but there's not enough salad. I'm going to be generous and give it 5 out of 10. That's just my personal rating. Because it's just, too much one way and not enough the other way. Subscribe.